Well, hello everybody, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you, and we've got a lovely archive production for you this time, taken down in the southwest of Bristol, mostly Bristol buses, a few introductory clips at the very beginning, just to bring us up to the situation in Bristol after the war, with post-war reconstruction and the huge demand for buses, and how they managed the buses then and what they look like. We've not had an abundance of good film from Bristol until we get up into the 1980s, and then we have some marvellous scenes, but we've done our best to make it all viewable, use what we've got, and I hope that you'll sit down, relax, perhaps have one of your favourite tipples, whether it be Horlicks or gin and tonic perhaps. Anyway, I'll catch up with you at the end. Enjoy. Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer. Well, how was that Nostalgia Fest for you? That trip through time and space in our own little TARDIS. I really hope you've enjoyed it. I enjoyed putting it together for you, and it's a pleasure that there's so many out there are going to enjoy it along with me. So until the next time, be good, be safe, stay well, and if you can, be kind to other people. And from myself and Mandy, God bless. See you all again soon. Ta-da for now.